Okay, here we are on the deck 11 of the Mariner of the Seas. I'm just gonna try and do this without shaking. Okay. We're gonna go explore the casino now. I don't know how to walk and flip. Hell, I can hardly walk and chew gum. We're gonna check out the casino. I don't think I can film in here. I don't know. Probably not.
Probably not.
Oops, probably not, but I'll give you a quick look. It's not open yet, so here we go. I plan on winning a lot of money in there.
You can take a picture.
There's our friends!
Go closer to them. You can go closer.
There's our friends! There they are! There they are! Oh, it's too dark! Picture. Oh, no, it's not a picture. Oh, well, let me show you our waiter.
Hi, say hi.
Make me white, huh?
It's a video.
Make you
camera.
White? Yeah. Is that what you said?
Yeah. Sing,
it's a video camera.
Yeah, can you, sorry.
Can
you sing? Do you want to sing for the camera?
You have to sing your song.
Hi, Veronica. Can you make me white like Michael Jackson?
Oh. My mom's had a little bit too much to drink.
Michael Jackson.
How would you feel
oh,
if you
no,
just
no,
had...
Oh, no, you gotta do the oh, Michael oh, Jackson. Oh, oh. Okay, start over, start over.
Do it again, do it again.
One, she's bad. Bad. She's bad. One.
Okay. She bang.
Oh, she's
that's
bang.
Not Michael Jackson.
That's not
it's Ricky Martin.
Yeah, that's Ricky Martin.
Okay, how would you feel if you just had all your wine confiscated? I've been on 13 cruises. We just
my mom just had her wine confiscated and now she's going a little crazy.
Yeah.
I was like, can I have a cup of coffee? She's like, no, he's not here for that. I'm like, yes, he is.
No, you got to slow down because this is, no, she's kind of going to, it's going to, everybody, when they watch it, they're going to go, I need some Dramamine.
Mom, you need to calm down.
Okay, this is where it all happened. This is where about, I don't know, maybe 100 people had their suitcases searched, and every single piece of liquor that was in their suitcases was taken away. Yeah, here we go. It was right there. Everybody had to open up their suitcases. There were panties, bras, underwear. You can just imagine what else was displayed in front of every other passenger here. Yeah, it wasn't good.
Don't film me.
Security is chasing us. We got to get back up to the seventh floor. She's coming. Anyways, we were just trying to see if we could get our booze back, but we can't, so we're going to go find another bar to party at.
I've been investigating. I think it's very interesting that they took our alcohol on the same level that the employees live. The employees live party on floor one, and that's where they took our alcohol. Let's go investigate.
Trust. Let's go.
Here we are. Final floor. Look at all the employees with the security.
I hope you enjoy that good bottle of wine. Thank you.